A lot of fans of Golden State Warriors are asking, is it possible that Klay Thompson will return this season? The Dub Nation will be having a special announcement today, April 27. I'm asking this because of one of the tweets of Tip of Talk. I read that the Warriors may have been just teased Klay Thompson coming back tomorrow. This better be the special announcement. But this news is impossible because Klay Thompson is still injured. Tearing the Achilles tendon is not a joke. Maybe he will return next season. But if the Golden State Warriors will advance to the playoff and go to the finals, why not? No, it's just a joke. Let's wait for the announcement. By the way, thank you for watching my video. And by the way, don't forget to subscribe and also ring the bell for more updates. Thank you.